I'm ready to learn how to use the knapsack. Puh!
A nasty poacher. Dick hated working for him. He did horrible things to beautiful beasts. Ugh.
It was during those days that Deke first saw a knapsack.
Potato!
It'll be nice to see one used for good.
We have arrived.
Deke enjoys coming here to watch the beasts, especially the Puffle of Puffskeins nearby.
It will be nice to keep them safe. All you will need to do is get close, direct the open knapsack toward the Puffskein, and in it'll go.
All right. I managed to rescue a Puffskein.
You can... Poachers capture Puffskeins and... Well, Deke isn't sure what... Now, not all beasts will be as simple to rescue as a Puffskein. Deke suggests you next find a beast that can fly. A job and all, perhaps.
All right. Where would I find one?
Deke knows of some to the west, nesting in a large tree overlooking Hogwarts. But we must be careful. Deke has seen poachers in the area recently. Deke will meet you there whenever you're ready.
Hello, Deke. Shall we continue?
Oh, good. Deke was worried about you, what with all the poachers in the area. Perhaps we should work quickly. The Jobbernauls are just here, in this large tree. If it's helpful, Deke has seen Levioso used to slow-flying beasts. Easier to get in close and use the knapsack.
Then I shall go and rescue a Jobbernaul.
Good luck. Deke will be waiting.
Oh, no, you don't. Now, I'm only going to help. I rescued a Jobbernaul.
Deke hopes your Jobbernaul finds the knapsack nice and cozy. Poachers want them for their feathers.
Are there any other beasts nearby?
Just one that Deke knows of. A herd of moon calves. They live in a clearing of trees. Deke will see you there.
adventure, are we?